privilege of being president of Maggiano's Lilly, and we really want to thank all of you for being here today. We get to open our 52nd restaurant here at Maggiano's Summerlin. So I want you to meet Jen Gray, who runs all our restaurants, Summer Wu, who runs our West Coast, Larry Konechny, our head of innovation, and the two most important people come out, our executive chef, Anthony Syke, and our general manager, Luigi De Grande, who are basically the people who are gonna make this a spectacular restaurant. Maggiano's has been a partner with Make-A-Wish now for 13 years. Love this charity and love these kids, and they are very special.
Veronica Beauchamp is no different. She is quite an ambitious girl. One of our Make-A-Wish ambassadors. I could go on and on about her because she's pretty spectacular.
Veronica, and I'd love to say thank you to Maggiano's.
It's just been an amazing journey, and although I did get diagnosed with lupus and lost my hair, I'm still going on, and it's been great to be with Make-A-Wish and to do all of this. Thank you.
We're going to fund and pay for your trip to Italy next year.